And then we will draw the slices. So let's first like this way. So it's important that you draw the curls first. And then erase the instant inner parts. Okay, now we are going to give the patterns in which it is cut, or the outside slices of the pencil cover. And then this inner shades and that might complete our drawing. So this is how you shall think while solving questions like this, which is mostly from your daily observation. So keep drawing anything and everything, and this will open up your vocabulary. So basically this is a vocabulary test question. So keep practicing. I hope you understood. Give the necessary strokes to establish the 3D form of the pencils and carry on. Thank you.